Mukbang, mukbang also known as eating show, is an online audiovisual broadcast in which a host consumes large quantities of food while interacting with the audience. It became popular in South Korea in 2010, and since then it has become a worldwide trend. Varieties of foods ranging from pizza to noodles are consumed in front of a camera.
Please like, share, and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified each time I post another video.
Welcome to China in Focus. I'm Tiffany Meyer. A group of live streamers known as China's Big Stomach Kings are finding themselves at odds with authorities. In the regime's fight against food waste, these online stars are becoming new targets. NTD's Juliet Song reports.
A niche of Chinese internet celebrities who built their fame on their enormous appetites is suffering a setback. That's because Chinese leader Xi Jinping is urging the country to stop wasting food. Major video platforms in China now say they'll punish users seen wasting food in their content. In recent years, the so-called eating broadcasts have taken the Chinese internet by storm. Live streamers who eat large amounts of food in a short time gained millions of fans. Unexpectedly, they're often young, slim women. After Xi's speech on food waste, popular video platforms like Douyin, the Chinese version of TikTok, said they would punish actions that waste food. The platform even added a feature that, when users search for eating broadcasts or Big Stomach Kings, would return notifications that urge the users to reject waste and eat reasonably. China state-run media, CCTV, also called out the live streamers for wasting food in their broadcast. These live streamers are now taking a step back. Two celebrities with over 10 million fans on social media have since deleted the phrase Big Stomach King from their usernames. A live streamer who once barbecued an entire camel and with over 10 million fans on social media platforms quietly took down all of his videos. And it's not just pop culture. China's top legislative body says it's working on legislation that reduces food waste. Xi's speech raised questions over the country's food reserves. Chinese authorities said on Thursday they're getting far less wheat this year compared to last. Up until early August, authorities purchased over 40 million tons of wheat from major agricultural areas. That's an almost 20% drop compared to the amount of wheat purchased last year. Authorities quote, drop of wheat purchases of five major grain growing areas. This stands in contrast with local reports from the five areas, which say they have plentiful harvests and that some areas have even hit historic production highs. In China, local authorities' promotion in ranks are tied to the district's economic performance. Juliet Song, NTD News.
Please like, share, and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified each time I post another video.